As a retired general, I led our troops all over the world. I've seen military families struggle. That's why I personally wrote and passed the Bipartisan Servicemen Quality of Life Act, delivering a 19.5% pay raise for the men and women who sacrificed so much for our freedom.